And I'm grateful. I'm grateful for God for sending me such a mother. I don't, if I could pick again, I'd still choose her. I would still pick her again. Because my mother was the first person that actually told me that I had a calling of God upon my life. Before there were, before prophets prophesied it, before pastors spoke it over my life, my mother was the first person that spoke a and prophesied over my life. And she said that you are called by God and for God.
There's something